Hello everybody, Martin Hazy, Lord Mayor of Adelaide. As always, a great pleasure to be with you and a great pleasure to share with you the outcomes from this week's City of Adelaide Council Chamber meeting. Firstly, the Adelaide Festival's pontoon, the barge on the River Torrens. Effectively, we've given it a 2-week stay of execution. Adelaide Festival are going to put forth to us at the next council meeting a detailed plan of how they can improve the look of it and how it could be activated. Secondly, city event fencing. Now this is the fencing that surrounds many of the wonderful events that we have through our squares and our parklands, but it can look better. So we've gone to the design schools and said, come up with some great ideas to improve the visual appearance of the event's fencing. Thirdly, unique proposals. Many people come to council with wonderful ideas. We've now got a formal structure through which we can accept and contemplate those ideas. They could be commercial, they could be community, they could be property, they could be activations. They could be a range of things. Fourthly, the helipad. We've taken a step closer towards having a helipad right here in the City of Adelaide. Council has authorised our CEO, Mark Goldstone, to commence negotiations with a preferred bidder for a lease on Park 27 in the space west of the Morfitt Street Bridge. However, there are many checks and balances that still must be fulfilled before which time we see a helicopter operating in the City of Adelaide. China delegation. In May 2017 this year, I led a delegation along with Councillor David Slama to our sister city of Qingdao and our friendly city of Dalian, both in China. We took a number of City of Adelaide businesses with us. I am very pleased to share with you that the economic benefit was $700,000+ in immediate sales and $5.8 million of sales in the pipeline. This is all about creating jobs and opportunity for our commercial ratepayers. Thank you, everybody. I look forward to seeing you at the next update. For now, have a wonderful day.